What are you gonna do, is start up the car? And you gonna use this pad to reset the mason light. So basically you over here. You wanna go to the right where it says setting. And you can scroll down until it says vehicle setting. Scroll one more time down. To say maintenance schedule, push enter, push up, push enter, and that's it. And when you want to go back to where you are, just push back, back, and there you are. And you can just push your left or right and go wherever you want. And that's it.